We have to subtract algebraic fractions. So first, when we have two subtraction, we need to have the same denominator. And here we have only numbers. So first I will change this number to the fraction. I can put 3 over 1. And the second I will copy. Now, when we have fractions, and in first denominator we have 1, in the second 2n, so the least common denominator for 1 and 2n will be 2n. So, the denominator will be 2n. And we see that the second denominator is the same by the first, we change to 2n. It means we multiply 1 by 2n. If I multiply denominator by 2n, I have to multiply numerator by the same. So now we have 3 times 2n is 6n in the numerator, and the second denominator we didn't change, so numerator we will copy. Now when we have the same denominator, we copy the numerator, 2n, and we have to subtract numerators. So we have 6n minus, and before this whole expression we have negative sign. So we have to put this first in parentheses. 4n minus 1. So this is equal to 2n in the denominator. We have 6n minus. Before parentheses we have negative sign, so we have to change the sign in parentheses. So positive 4 we have here, negative and positive give me negative 4n, negative and negative give me positive 1. So now we have to combine the like terms, 6n minus 4n is 2n, we have plus 1 over 2n, because we cannot factorize our numerator, so we cannot reduce here anything. This is my solution.